what a slick performance from Farm Cove Intermediate. Hello, Hannah and Pollen. Hey, hey, hey. Were you the pianist? Wait, what? I couldn't see that side, but you have a beautiful voice. I did hear it.
Thank you.
Guys, that was so cool. What made you want to do like your own sort of music and everything?
We thought that live music would be a unique touch in our performance, so we decided to have performing arts group in our performance to combine it.
And it worked really well, honestly. The dancing and everything was amazing. Who was your choreographer?
I was the choreographer for this dance.
For real? Well, you should be proud of yourself. That was awesome. What were the highlights of putting together this performance tonight?
Well, learning to work together as a team and, as Colin said, performing live and getting into our characters and, like, getting to perform them, like different monsters, was really cool, and yeah.
Yeah, honestly, I know what that felt like. I was up on that stage dancing with you. I was in the swamp team. Did you see me? Yeah, I was going hard. What has this process taught you personally?
For me, this is my first time performing in a big crowd, and this is my first time overcoming this anxiety that I make a mistake. It's amazing.
And it's awesome. Look at the incredible crowd that you're performing to tonight. Can we be a little bit louder for the guys? How does that feel? Yeah? Thank you guys so much. Best of luck.